the Breakup Diaries. Matt Harper.
Hey, Jess, I'm back. Going to be at the dump tonight. You should definitely stop by. Ciao.
We've been together for 6 months. Then he decided to go on a sabbatical to find himself. He did not call me the entire month he was away. The entire month he was away. I mean, this was just not okay. I had to lay down the law, you know, tell him I was not gonna accept being treated like this, and if he's not cool with it, then we were just done. I knew exactly what I was gonna say.
So what are you gonna say?
I don't know, what should I say?
I don't know, ask him why he doesn't kiss you while you have sex.
No, that's his thing, and I totally respect it. He has a hard time with intimacy.
Let's just get in there and get on with it.
Are his jeans tucked into his boots?
He looks so hot, I was sweating.
Okay, well, he looks thrilled to see us. Hi. Hi.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
How are you?
Good. Do you want to go grab us a drink?
Okay.
Yeah. All right.
Hi again.
Hey.
Cheers.
Cheers.
So tell me, how was your trip? I feel like you've been gone forever.
Yeah, it was amazing. I felt like I came back with a clearer head, you know?
That's cool. I missed you.
You know how I didn't believe in love and intimacy? And I always thought it was so weird that you'd always stare at me. I slept and always wanted to be so close. You know what I mean? I was so wrong. It wasn't creepy and weird. It was loving and honest. You know, you were right. It is possible.
It really is, Matt.
Yes, it is. I want to tell you a secret. I feel like I'm falling in love with the girl behind you.
He felt like shit. Can we go?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Can we just go? Shit.
I think I kind of like this guy. Can we stay 5 more minutes?
That night, Kelly's relationship with Ari blossomed. And Matt, he married the girl behind me.
You end up with anyone?
Me? No, I'm still single.
I thought we were as happy as can be. Now my life is TBD, the Breakup Diaries.
Hi. Thank you so much for watching this week's episode of The Breakup Diaries.
And if you liked what you saw, will you share with your friends?
You can find us on Twitter, Facebook, Tumblr, and of course right here on YouTube.
Tune in next week for another heartbreaking episode.
Dun dun dun.